Hey everyone, Teamudf here for more. I don't freaking care anymore. Alright, now, we're playing Trails in the Sky. Tell us about this game, Jubsy.
It's subverted a lot of by anime expectations typical for JRPGs.
Has it really?
Okay, it tried to. It didn't kind of just start hitting me full of them. Hook, line, and sinker. I've seen enough anime.
College University Mathematics there, right, sir? Oh no, there's poison!
Jeez, that thing is huge!
There's poison, Charmak.
Actually, won't get hit at all of them. They're gonna converge eventually.
Yeah. His next turn isn't for a while. I'm trying to think of how they're going to move in. I feel like this might be a decent spot. Smoke! Oh crap. It's one of those.
What?
One of those fights. Alright. Do I have an item that gives EP back? I'm looking at the wrong spot. Let me start again. Yeah, here.
An EP charge.
We're good to go!
That killed two of them.
Charmak!
Hopefully you should be able to get a heck of a lot of seconds out of this.
Yeah.
Fire seconds, at least.
I failed you, everybody. I used an item. Oh, well, what are you doing there, Josh? Oh, it's just starting over there for some reason. Okay. I feel like these guys are closer. Charmak! Oh, I can't knock them into me. Dang it.
No, you could actually place it behind them and knock them forward.
Knock the big one forward, at least.
Okay, knock them further in. Dang.
Oh, sure thing, Icer. No, this is not RPG Maker. This is, what was this originally on? The PS3? 2? PS2?
I don't think it was PS2. I think it was PSP or something like that. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, one of those old PSP games got ported to PC. Updated, a little bit updated, too. For, you know, PC stuff. And, oh boy, more snakes. Made by the company known as Falcom.
PSP, okay. Because up until you guys mentioned that, I just thought this was some random RPG, you know, thing that you'd find on PC, so. Guess I should try to kill him. God damn it.
Good old Falcom, who made the Yeast games.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Man, they made the Yeast games. Yeah, you probably, and if you were ever playing the first Yeast game, you'd be getting angry at the final boss. This is bad boss design. I need it.
Yeah, they kind of do. I can see that.
I've seen it too. You know, it's actually. Yeah, take out the big guy. He dead.
Smoke!
I'm the smoke. Well, one is dead.
Ah!
Oh, come on!
Critical! Critical miss.
Watch she misses, I swear. Watch.
Oh my god, Estelle.
I'm guaranteed you're gonna miss.
Okay.
Okay, she didn't miss.
Oh, I should probably just bomb this area.
Ow. That's right, you're gonna blow a spell up along with... And you got them both.
I don't think the summoned ones were dropping stuff.
They knew what they... The developers knew what they were doing.
They didn't want you to farm. Nah. There's just 8 farmers in this game, I guess. Oh, hey, yeah. The gate! That's one of the places I have to go for the boots.
Sister Stella's wearing the beta Stregas.
Weak to something. Oh, yeah.
They're weak to air.
Right.
Time to be the greatest airbender in the world.
They're also weak to dying.
So that army road leads to Lake Song.
Is that another place I needed to go? I don't remember anymore.
I think so.
Yeah, I really need to stay at the hotel. I haven't healed up my stuff in a while. They're pretty good on health, but man, their EP is just bad because I'm spamming all these things.
How much you want to bet that the hotel stay is going to be like 100 mirror now? The later into the game you go, the higher the hotel is going to cost.
How did I make stuff again?
You, actually, you're supposed to be able to, open the recipe. There's supposed to be another button you use to open the, recipe
right,
button.
Right, it's this one.
That's right. And there you go.
I wanted to see if I had anything. Because I used that EP charge, but I didn't learn,
The EP charge is not a food!
But it should be! I want it!
Yeah, it only allows you to, make foods, not potions or medicines. Yeah, I mean... You're a cook, not an alchemist.
Well, what's a bear?
Try, if you try doing alchemy in the world of waffles, you get arrested.
They've been inflating these freaking prices as the game passes by.
Yeah, they're gonna soon make it so it costs 1,000 mirror to stay at a hotel. Stockholm Gate. Stockholm Syndrome. Oh, time to rest.
Oh, look at that inflation!
I expected 100, not 120.
Douchebag. I'm gonna rustle up these sheets. Okay. Why does this one have like a huge number of rooms? None of the others had this many rooms.
Oh, TWO.
I was already in here. I wanted to go see what the upstairs look like. Looks like crap!
CZW, CZW.
No! We're going to jail. I love all these little RPG areas that just have jack-all in them. Like, why are these areas here? Quest 64 did this crap, too.
Really? But, of course, you know me, I never played Quest 64. Never even heard of Quest 64 until you people started bringing it up. Just the side effect of the job.
Nothing. Nothing.
The capital city, Glancel. Wait, so this is the gate to Glancel?
This is the gate to Jobs?
My name is not Grant, so you little so. The world is a wonderful place. I would be like, hey kid, you want to learn how to fly?
I can be your hero, baby. Instead of flying off. The Grantsville region, Jumpsy.
That'd be Grantsville, the biggest gate in the region.
The biggest gate fairy of them all.
Grantsville's the biggest city.
You know what, I just realized why it's big, is because there was no outside tavern. Mm-hmm. So they put all those extra rooms on the inside. Alright, what the heck am I doing now? I got the monster.
Let's see, product, running around. Let's see, one more thing you gotta do. Because you already killed the bit of old monster.
And Epi said this goes to Layston. I don't know if I want to go there for anything.
I think Layston is one of the places you gotta go to test the sneakers. Jaroon Gate. You came back! I knew you would!
Is all this?
Sold that army to Layston Fortress.
Jaroon Gate. I don't know what that is now.
Yeah, Layston is last sneakers test.
Okay.
It's an empty penis.
What is this? Oh, that's one of the. Okay.
EP charge EX. It's empty, outrageous. I said, seen that. Yeah, I beat you to it. Get back, though. It's only.
Yeah. Jarbuck.
Here we are, bomb. Double dipping is against the rules.
Rune Gate is the border in Roland. Oh, I don't even recognize that.
Galoons de Gon.
Maroons de Gon.
Yeah. Maroons de Gon versus everything. A bunch of Uriel Septums.
For Chubbs. If it's Uriel Septim, then he's gonna use Choi Ugo.
Oh no.
Prepare to meet your doom!
I love that.
Ten Uriel! Where's my stupid Uriel? You stupid dog, you lost Uriel! Oh, go! Okay.
Alright, we're good to go. Shadun caught up to him, Jubsy.
Good.
Like, unless Garoon is that gate I went to for part of the story. Maybe I just don't remember the name.
Garoon's Dagon.
Alright.
These are fortress.
I feel like we're gonna come back here for the main story, because wasn't there something about the big old ship or something?
Civilian prohibited.
I feel like the freaking general's gonna come back and give us some crap. He hasn't been around in a while.
Yep, I want that guy to come back and start acting like Bowser again. What's with these golden rhinos that you just ran away from?
Yep. No preemptive strike, no battle. Try again.
Okay, now you got a preemptive strike.
Now I can cheat.
Pikachu, the horn!
God dang it. Is anything weak to fire here? Yeah, you kind of are.
We're not pulling the dragon.
Oh, no!
You've been using smoke bombs too much, man. We only have so many smoke grenades.
Smoke grenades.
Smoke. All you gotta do is go back to the lab and you'll be done with Psycho for now.
Uh-oh. The only thing weak to fire died.
Oh. Done.
Job. Aw, drat. This looks like a job for Miss Estelle. Now she actually hit everything. Okay. Standard deviation of variance, yes. Statistics. Good old statistics. Standard deviation, just take the square root of the variance. that was almost sucky. What the heck? Oh.
Batman Z's. To the Z's. I didn't do anything.
What about Chopper?
Chopper.
Swindle Chopper!
Swindle Chopper!
They may as well start calling themselves that now.
Give me that money! Alright,
no,
well.
No.
Apparently we're done with Sidquestos. I guess we're going to Elmo now, finally.
Actually, go back to the lab, talk to the guy. Now you go in.
Oh, wait, who are we talking to in the lab? I don't remember.
The guy who gave you the Strega betas.
Oh, yeah.
The third floor, I believe.
Right, we should actually, like, complete our...
Complete your little exploration quest with your Strega betas. You can go ahead and toss those shoes right in the face of it.
My rutabagas.
Like, rutabagas.
This isn't the right floor.
Not him. No, that's not him. I think it's design room. Design room. Oh, never mind.
Hi there, Terry Hulk. We've done plenty of walking.
Ah, thank you. If you'll just let me examine the shoes for a moment.
No!
Impressive. The soles are extremely worn down. It looks like I selected poor materials in its making. Yes, I call that a huge success.
Phew, that's a relief. I was afraid you were going to see it has to do more walking.
Hey, thank goodness.
So, did you smell any problems?
Shut up.
No scents on the material going started to smell bad.
No, it went all fine. They fit great and were as comfortable as a worn-out old pair of shoes. True Stregas, through and through.
Ah, yes, you're a big fan of the Strega brand. Perhaps I should give you a gift then. Since you exceeded my expectations in the test, I'll give you an equivalent bonus.
Beta Strega! Are these what I think they are?
Well, you can go ahead and smell the new scent if you don't believe. It hasn't been announced yet, but they should be available in stores soon.
Are you sure it's okay for us to have these without sending you to the jail place now?
Yes, we've already passed this phase of development, so I don't need them anymore. I'd rather they be on the feet of someone who can appreciate their true value.
Okay. Thank you. We got to help with development and another brand new pair of sneakers. Best job ever. Sentiments exactly, efforts, good stuff happened. Okay, great. Thanks for watching, everyone. Boy! Shut up, timer.